Ryder. I'm running for planning board, and I'd really like people to understand my background. I have over 25 years of municipal experience in public works, infrastructure, roadway, water, and sewer. And I think my background would be a perfect segue into what the planning board is dealing with today. You know, understanding the impacts on our town, what's happening in the neighborhoods, and I think I bring some knowledge and understanding and some level-headedness to the board. And I think you have to look at see what the residents are dealing with and understand the residents and what their concerns are and bring those and use those in part of our decision-making process.